What's up, guys? It's Andrew Bishop here with a new video for you called defense. The best word I can come up with to just kind of get your attention is Josh Harrelson. That's defense. He plays for the University of Kentucky. It's a senior year. Jorts. Anyway, he played amazing. He has been playing amazing defense in this NCAA tournament, especially against Solinger, who everyone said, you know, a lot of people said Kentucky didn't have a chance because Solinger was so strong. Anyway, the point I'm trying to make in this video is that that is some great defense. And today, the University of Kentucky beat North Carolina in the Elite Eight, and they're on their way to the Final Four. Great win. Real exciting for the Wildcats. But what I, you know, I've been watching a lot of the NCAA tournament, probably too much, if that's possible. And, you know, when you watch those games, especially the VCUs and those teams, the Butlers, when you watch those games, it's like there's some amazing defensive plays, like great blocks, like the Kansas game today. Morris got blocked like really bad, but then VCU got blocked on the other end. But anyway, that's the point I'm trying to make is that in watching college basketball, and especially the past couple days with the tournament, past couple weekends, it's amazing defense. Well, tonight I was off work and I was like, you know, I'm gonna do laundry, I'm gonna clean. I got a little stomach sick. I think it's because I ate so much during the game. I got nervous, like I ate my whole fingernail, and then after that I ate some food. And this was probably better, the fingernail, but that's just my opinion. And so then I was like, oh, I'll do some laundry. I'm gonna clean my room. Like, I'm feeling good. I got this shirt out of my closet from like eighth grade year. And I was like, you know, I'm gonna make a video tonight. And I turned on the NBA game, the Blazers and the Thunder game. And as I'm watching it, I'm like, no wonder why the points are up in the, you know, hundreds and stuff. Like, I don't see as much defense. You know, I am not knocking those players. They are way talented than I'll ever be within the next year as far as playing professionally. But seriously, I just don't see it in the halftime score of the Heat game. They were in the 70s, like 73-73 or 69-69, something like that. And I was just like, dang, Gina. And so anyway, point I'm trying to make is that you know, I've noticed, and that's why I enjoy watching college sports more, is the defense, the seriousness, just the competitiveness in it, whereas you get to some of the professional sports, it's not always there. What I'm trying to relate is I think that's exactly what happens along our spiritual journey. Sometimes when, you know, we're, I'm not saying the college age, I'm just saying when we're that maturity, like the college level, if you're trying to think of like, ooh, text message. Probably my mom. Anyway, along the educational line, you know, you have the, you know, grade school, middle school, all that, junior high school, college. You know, when you're in the college level of your faith, you know, you're just kind of like, you know, going good, you know, you're getting the word, you're understanding it. And then oftentimes, and I'm guilty of this too, more recently, like very recently, all of a sudden we think we're professional and we can take off a little bit. We don't have to do that defense. You know what I'm saying? We don't have to get up on it. We don't have to get in the word as much. We know that stuff. We know the scriptures. But the devil is that prowling lion, you know? He's waiting to devour us, you know? So we need to be on top of our game. Like, we need to step it up. Like, we can't be lackadaisical. We can't step back. I mean, we need to be that, in relating to sports, that collegiate level, you know, competitiveness, because this is war. Look up Tadashi Make War, look up John Piper War, the sermon on it. It is exactly what I'm trying to describe to you guys here. And so if you guys are watching the tournament, enjoy the tournament, you know, in the fun fellowship ness of watching sports. But I just really, really, really just want to say that to you guys, is that in our walk with Christ, we need to consistently be in the word, consistently be in our prayer life, because that is what's going to help as far as you know, the temptations. Because when we're in that word and when we have that scripture on our mind, on our heart, temptations are easier to pass up, in my opinion. They come stronger, but you got the word fresh in your mind. So love you guys, hope everyone's doing good, and go Wildcats.